I don't want to disrespect Mr. McMahon, and that's the difficult part of this. But I cannot justify to my constituents a $500,000 contract for an 83-year-old retired public servant. It's indefensible, and I can't do it. I talk to people in my community all the time and to people right across British Columbia. If we're going to be cutting programs for people who are in need, how do we justify an expenditure for a parliamentary expert in a legislature that rarely sits?